Pertussis, commonly known as whooping cough, has surged to high levels in 2012 throughout the United States. The symptoms of pertussis can last for over 2 months. Initial symptoms can last for 1 to 2 weeks and resemble that of the common cold. This is also the stage of the disease that is the most contagious. The infection can then evolve into violent coughing fits that are often characterized by a high-pitched whooping sound and even vomiting. The disease can be very severe for the immunocompromised and for young children, especially our infants. We are asking everyone to do their part and get vaccinated to protect those around us. Children should receive 5 immunizations before they enter school. Adolescents and adults should also receive a booster, an immunization called Tdap. The disease is treatable with certain antibiotics. See your doctor if you believe you and your children have symptoms of pertussis. In Hamilton County, during 2011, we had 140 cases recorded. We've had 60 cases to date in 2012. The troubling statistic is we've observed a doubling in the rate among the infants, our most vulnerable population, and a similar trend among adults. In our jurisdiction in Hamilton County, almost all of our communities have been affected, making everyone potentially exposed to this disease. So do your part and help us protect our vulnerable populations.